Today I'm making a video called 10 Easy Fidget Tricks.
10 Easy Fidget Tricks.
Number one is, really simple. All you do is spin it on a counter or the floor. It's that easy. Number two is, you can spin it, so you pick it up, spin it, and then you keep it on your thumb. It's really easy to balance it. Number three is, number three is where I do this. So you do this, that.
Under the leg?
It's under the leg.
All right.
Number four is spinning it on your nose. Just put it on your nose and start spinning it. But for starters, you might want to use your finger because that would make it easier.
Okay.
Number five is, so you spin it, then make it on the counter or the floor, and make it still spin, like this. Number six is really, really cool. So all you need is two fidget spinners, spin one in one way, and spin one the other way, and it makes a really cool pattern. Number seven is, this one can be hard, so you do this, and try both. So you use this, and try to toss it, and do that, keep it spinning.
Oh, it takes a lot of practice.
Yeah, this can take a lot of practice.
Okay.
Number eight is spin with a pen or pencil. So you can go like this on the side. Look, it's going to be really cool.
Okay.
And then, this one's kind of the same. It's number 10. It's where you need to...
Hi, David.
You need to take off your caps and put a pen or pencil through it. And you can do this with it. Or you can also do this. But when you do this, it also slows it down. See how it's slowing down?
Mm-hmm.
So, that's really fun to do. And then...
Those are 10, right?
Yeah, no, that's 9. So this is number 10. People might think this is hard. You just spin it and put it behind your back. And it's still spinning. The trick I do is I leave extra space for my fingers to grab it. So I go like this when I behind my back.
Nice. So that's the 10 tricks, right?
And now we're having a bonus.
A bonus.
Me and my brother will show you. So you put it on the counter or floor.
Mm-hmm.
Spin it as fast as you can and do that. See how mine's going faster? That means I'm the winner because whoever's going faster wins. Like, see how my brother's going faster? That means he's the winner.
Awesome.
And we hope you liked our video today. Please subscribe and hit that like button. And we'll see you all later.